He was 9 years old, he was scared, aware of death, knew the rest from his first breath. He knew the position, the human condition, true sense of wonder was part of his vision. America likes the way it breaks its tender spirits down. He shared a room in Minnesota with a writer. He was a sensitive man. He could read all the pain that a woman could take when he looked in her eyes. It was ironic, the man was a prophet. He jumped from a window and no one could stop him. America likes the way it breaks its tender spirits down. Not possible, shift it, you're responsible. Your life's a one-off, it's not machine.